Well, it feels damn good to be here again. Thanks for joining us this morning. We've been in the van all night, and we did an all-night ride, and we got here about 45 minutes ago. And we already feel hell of a lot better. Joe drove all night. Yeah, we get to hang out for like two whole nights. That never happens.
Sean's going to kick us off on some of that fast asshole time in bluegrass where you're asked to move too. Did I tell you about coming round here with that painted on dress and young golden tears? I trained all of your affection so that you'd forget my name. Cut your hair, boy, it's time to buckle down. Oh, it's time to buckle down. And all I know is that we're moving backwards. The freedoms I'm losing, well, I sure as hell can't keep track of them. And we're all hiding out like shadows in the basement. We can go ahead and chase them. Thank you. is sitting around this table in the dark. Satan's in the corner and he is writing his memoirs. Now I'm spending all of my time down at a corner bar. When I wake up, I'm so goddamn lonely every day. Whether you're gone or next to me, well, it doesn't matter either way. And if we can't get together, babe, it's time we buckle down. Sure as hell can't keep track of them. And we're all hiding out like shadows in the basement. We can go ahead and chase them. It's time we buckle down, oh, it's time we buckle down. Saying it's time we buckle down, oh, it's time we buckle down.
Thanks, folks.
Thank you.